好，我哋一齐鼓掌，多谢你哋出席。而家跟住我哋系恭请婆罗洲皇家大法官，同我哋宣告，正式宣布良田国王成为婆罗洲苏禄群岛棉兰老岛国王。
That by the powers vested in me, by the constitution of the world body known as the United Nations, by the powers vested in me, by certain constitutions in Southeast Asia, most especially the Save Royal Borneo Nation, I hereby acknowledge, endorse, and pledge my loyalty to the Constitution and to His Royal Highness, His Excellency, Mr. Alan Wong Nyo Wa. Thank you very much.
接下来我们现在是恭请婆罗洲皇家皇后 Mr. George Kirker 和我们宣告正式宣告接受认可良田国王成为婆罗洲苏禄群岛棉兰老岛的国王，我们一起鼓掌。
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I hereby, on behalf of the indigenous peoples of Borneo, as I am also the indigenous people, the Bangsa Dayak, I'm proud to be here, and it has been bestowed as His Royal Raja of Borneo, and hereby agreeing and safe to recognize our His Majesty's Mr. Alan Nyo Wen Wa. Thank you.
恭喜我们今天的恭请联合国和平基金会副主席萧成先生同我们是致贺词的。庆祝良田国王今天的加冕，这意味着国际社会又走向一个新的和平阶段。我们以最大的诚意。 相信他把整个加冕王朝和伯乐国建设得更美好。谢谢大家。多谢，谢谢
，thank you。跟住落嚟，我哋系恭请我哋尊贵嘅良田国王同我哋系致谢词。谢谢大家，光临。
谢谢大家的关心，就是我话就不说多了，因为我很高兴看到啊你们就是向我这个做这个典礼，谢谢大家，谢谢大家。
再一次多谢现场咁多位嘉宾朋友，你哋嘅光临，出席咧我哋今日举行嘅婆罗洲苏禄群岛。 棉兰老岛良田国王嘅立位典礼，再一次多谢。